WWE Universe from the critically acclaimed Thunderdome, the campus of the University of South Florida. Welcome to Monday Night Raw. Lots of fallout between Drew McIntyre, Braun Strowman, Mace, and T-Bar. And we kick things off with a tag team match.
Yeah, this isn't just any tag team match. This is a massive opportunity for both Mace and T-Bar, who are looking to solidify their places here on Monday Night Raw.
I feel like Mace and T-Bar feel more emboldened, more liberated without their masks.
And we had the opportunity to catch up with Mace and T-Bar before the match. You can see their ferocity bursting off the screen.
Tonight, we're going to show Drew McIntyre, Braun Strowman, and the entire world exactly what we always do.
No mask, no allegiance, no business.
Only extinction.
Mason T-Bar claimed that extinction awaits Braun Strowman and Drew McIntyre. Will the prophecy be fulfilled? We're about to
keep him a long ways away from tagging Braun Strowman in this match. And Mace, the slam there on McIntyre and the cover. And McIntyre able to stay alive.
One thing can't be denied. We still have a lot of questions to be answered regarding T-Bar's and Mace's motivations here in WWE, but you can't argue with the fact that they are on the same page. T-Bar and Mace functioning as a cohesive unit tonight.
Well, think about everything going on in the mind of Drew McIntyre. We know McIntyre in just 3 weeks has a WWE Championship opportunity at WrestleMania Backlash against the almighty Bobby Lashley.
Speaking of our almighty WWE Champion, he will be here live on Monday Night Raw tonight. Can't wait to hear what's on his mind.
Byron, how impressed are you with Mace and T-Bar, what they've done so far tonight?
Extremely impressed. You know, we've seen Mace and T-Bar kind of come out of their shell ever since departing from the Retribution days, trying to create their own way. And this is a huge test. Again, if Strowman and McIntyre remain on the same page, this is a huge challenge for Mace and T-Bar.
Yeah, but right now, McIntyre's got daylight, needs to make a tag, and here comes the monster and T-Bar.
Whoa! The big shoulder tackle from Strowman.
Just mowing through T-Bar, making it look easy, and here comes Strowman for some more.
Oh! Rushing impact in the corner. It's gonna get worse for T-Bar.
Oh, T-Bar able to get out of harm's way just in time.
Hey, McIntyre tagging himself in this match. And how smart was that? Cutting off the opportunity for T-Bar to make the tag to Mace.
Neckbreaker takes down T-Bar. McIntyre with fury in his eyes.
That spells bad news for T-Bar. McIntyre able to land on his feet and now ascending all the way to the top rope.
The Scottish Warrior sensing the moment, flying for the clothesline off the top rope.
Oh, the Scottish Warrior is standing tall and fired up with his eyes on T-Bar.
Hoisting the massive T-Bar up across his shoulders.
Now T-Bar looking to return the favor.
Yeah, the power of McIntyre. How about the power of T-Bar? Both of these guys, two behemoths.
Oh,
future shot connects.
Is that it?
McIntyre the cover. And Mace is able to save it.
Just in time. Mace keeping this matchup alive for himself and T-Bar. Here comes Strowman into the fray as we look once again at POW! Future Shock DDT almost ended this one, and the hands are flying.
Just completely unleashing on Mace is Braun Strowman.
Gnarly landing on the apron for Mace.
Drew McIntyre can focus all his attention now on T-Bar.
Strowman going outside the ring. You know what this means, guys.
Oh, stand by.
Clear the tracks.
Here we go.
We're going to need a bigger boat.
Oh, watch out here in front of us.
What kind of boat do you know that operates on tracks, Burke? Here comes
Strowman. What a clothesline by Drew. But he took out his own partner.
Obvious miscue there by Drew McIntyre. The official up to 8.
The referee's at 8.
T-Bar
at 9, 10.
Mr. McIntyre, did he make it?
Here are your winners as a result of a countout. T-Bar and Mace.
Oh, wow. What a win for Mace and T-Bar as McIntyre and Strowman counted out.
2 weeks in a row, Mace and T-Bar picking up victories. As indecisive as they may have been, a W is a W here on Monday Night Raw. This does not sit well with the Scottish Warrior.
McIntyre and Strowman imploded. Oh no! It's the running power slam!
You ever hit me again! I came out here trying to help you and trying to teach you, and that's how you're gonna repay me!
Yeah, no doubt the blow that Drew McIntyre inflicted upon Braun Strowman was a mistake, but clearly Strowman didn't see it that way.
Strowman and McIntyre not on the same page, and Mace and T-Bar able to take full advantage.
What are you going to learn? You're a bullhead!
What a way to kick off Monday Night Raw here tonight.